Francesco walked towards them, pulled up a chair, and immediately served himself some food, interrupting the conversation.
"Is this done, Francesco?"
his father asked, without taking his eyes from his plate.
"Yes, father, as we discussed," Francesco said as he took a bite.